stopped talking when I was 6 years old. I didn't want anything more to do with the outside world. I was happy being quiet. But of course, they wouldn't leave me alone. My parents tried every trick in the book, from speech therapists to child psychologists. They even tried bribery. I could have anything, as long as I said it out loud.